a knee-jerk reaction. You wanted to give him a wake-up call and get a little carried away.
I was frustrated. I had it with Richard.
I'm not saying you're wrong. Personally, I think the guy's bad news. But you don't leave one thing until you got another one lined up.
And I suppose Miss Ruthless Ambition taught you that.
Hi. Hey, Joe. I hope there's no hard feelings about the garage.
Oh, no, not at all. I'm sure you and your new landlord will be very happy.
I wish she was a little more forgiving.
Can I get you something to drink?
Look, Jake, I know you've been avoiding me.
No, I've just been busy. I still am.
Games. I know you want me as much as I want you. You're just letting something you think you heard get in the way.
Look, you like your career. There isn't anything you wouldn't do for that. More power to you, but that kind of lifestyle and mine don't mix.
It's not all I'm about. And I know you feel that.
Okay, we're friends. We helped each other out. I don't think we need to take it any further.
Actually, I think we need to take it all away.
Je t'aime beaucoup, Joe.
It's winter. I didn't think you'd take me so literally.
I couldn't afford to take any chances. Am I forgiven?
I guess this is the wrong time to tell you that I overreacted.
No, no, you didn't. I've been selfish, and I wouldn't blame you if you never wanted to see me again. But I meant what I said. I love you. In every language.
How can you be such a creep and so cute at the same time? I love you too.
I'm glad. Now go get me a towel before I catch pneumonia.
No, I think I want to savor this.
Oh, that's it. You asked for it.
No! 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 Oh, God!
Ha 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 ha.